We just did a critical mass bike ride. We ended at a beautiful mass here in Antwerp, and we had a big party with our bikes, basically. The idea of a critical mass is that if you create a critical mass of bicycles, of people who ride their bike, then you can drive through the city without any influence of cars, because you are with so many. So now we had like, I don't know, 150 plus people on the bike. We started off at Theaterplein and we drove our bikes through the city. Everywhere we pass, the street is ours because we are with so many. So the cars have to stop, and that's the way we like it, because we think that still way too many people are convinced that they need their car to do stuff, and the best way to do your stuff, to go from A to B in the city, it's with your bicycle. It's the fastest way, it's the safest way. It doesn't smell so bad as a car, and it's a lot safer, it's a lot nicer.
Waar is daar, geef het waar het is. Alles wat ik doe, doe ik met de fiets. Waar is daar, roep het als nikske. Groet en blabber gewoon nog een remixke. Zit op mijn straat, draaien, kom maar naar verloren. Roep dan open en al, open en al, open en al, open en al. Zo is het geld in de diamant. Roep dan open en al, open en al, open en al, open en al.
We really want to convince people that that driving a bike is the best thing to do, and not only city council has to be promoting bikes, not only private companies have to promote driving their bike towards their work, also people have to realize that this is the best, this is a transportation means of the future. If you want to bring your kids to school and you're afraid because it's so unsafe, it is unsafe because everybody does it with their car. Buy a bike, like, what do you call them in English? I don't know. The bikes with extra seats for the kids on, it's perfect. Your kids will love it. If you want to go shopping, you can do that also like this. Just buy a bike. Start off with a cheap one. Maybe go for an expensive one. Go for a fixie bike if you're into that kind of stuff. If you want to flash with your flashy bike, it's all possible with your bicycle. It's really the best way to do things.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mobility problem is a big thing to solve just like this, but absolutely part of the problem will be solved by driving your bike. Other things that could be done is working from home, live where you work where you live, stuff like that. And I've heard of bikes that can transport very easily 200 kilos, so when it comes to, there could be systems where people who have for the shops and everything, to get stuff in the shops, we could bring them close to the city, and from then on you could have a system with a lot of bikes. It's totally possible. I like to bike.